Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Gaming Basics. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove quick chat in Among Us. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. First, launch open Among Us application on your mobile device, and from the main homepage, which looks like this, tap on the settings button indicated by the gear icon at the bottom. Make sure that the sensor chat is turned on by giving it a tap. Now go back and join into a game. And once you are trying to join into a game, at the top of the screen, you'll be able to see the chat type option. If you've selected quick chat only option, give it a tap once in order to remove quick chat and enter the free chat mode. Soon after you do that, you can join into a game, enabling the free chat option. That is how you can easily remove quick chat option on Among Us. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.